After a six-year tuition freeze, the University of Maine may start charging students a little bit more in the fall. Trustees discussed the potential tuition increase at their board meeting in Augusta today. The hike would be about 3%. That would amount to an additional $7 per credit hour for in-state students.
It's reality. You know, we have to stabilize the campus budgets and put the universities in a position where we can invest in the student support services and the facilities that it takes to prepare both our students and our workforce for the future.
Right now, in-state students pay about $18,500 for tuition, fees, room and board. University trustees will make a decision at their May meeting.